the one who did it. You best believe I said it. Now do I have your attention? The fact, so I just heard it. So please do not disturb it. I think you're falling deeper, and I really just revert to go down that path again, and I'ma really try to curb it. Oh, play that back again, cause I think I heard something real.
What's poppin', YouTube? It's your girl, Big Homie Ty, and I'm back with another video so soon. Oh my god, I got like a triple header for y'all this week. Three videos back to back is crazy. But today, I'm taking y'all on an adventure with me to go to the Barclays Center for the Brooklyn Nets versus the Boston Celtics game at the Barclays Center. I hope I said that correctly. Got these tickets to my school for free. For free. This is the one time my school actually did something really nice for us. I'm telling you, they be treating the seniors like, you know, we some little princes and princesses, you feel me? But it's cool. It's cool. We love that. But this is the trip for today. So I'm on my way to the school to meet my friend and my teammate Cherry, so we can take the train and get that together. Excuse my can't find my way. Yeah, I'm excited, and let's go. Let's get right into it. What's up, y'all? So I'm at school right now in the PE building, waiting for my friends and my teammates to get here so we can go on our way to the Barclays Center. So this is the whole fit. I don't know if y'all can see. Don't mind the toilets in the background, but it's a whole fit for today. Beige type stuff, you know, calm, very calm. But I'm gonna wait outside and see who's here. Technically, the building's closed, so I gotta go. What's up, y'all? So it is currently 5:56, I believe. We're about to be on our way to the Barclays Center. Me, Shimoni, and Cherry. It says we're not gonna get there till 6:47. That's not bad, cause it's right across the street. So true. You wanna say hi to the vlog? Alright, well, we'll catch y'all when we catch y'all.
Hi, vlog, y'all.
Hi, vlog.
It's Simone, it's Cherry, y'all. On our way to the Barclays Center. Long Island Road. I'm very out of breath right now.
But we had to run up the damn fucking flight, though.
That was at least 3 flights of stairs.
Yeah, it's crazy.
It's my first time from height.
You're high?
I'm so high.
You're like a kid in a candy store. It's hilarious.
See, now I feel like I should take the LIRR more often. For this one. But we'll see y'all when we get there. We in this. There we go, because that would have made no type of sense. Okay, more stairs. Barclays Center, there we go.
Same train as you, but you stood aside. How are you?
You
How you feeling, Miss Junior? How you feeling?
But I'm just saying, I'm definitely going to check you out. Stutter, stop.
I'm a situation.
Say what's up to the vlog.
No, don't say nothing to him because he's stutter, stop.
I'm a situation.
Stutter, stop.
Bro, I was having Korea getting a new phone.
Oh, yeah, I heard you got a new phone.
It's my date for tonight, y'all. Her. Yo. Not let's go, BK. Who's singing?
With over 100 million streams worldwide, please welcome multi-award winning artist, Nevermind.
What the heck is that?
Oh, Nevermind,
then.
Can you see by the dawn's early light?
I know
that's what. Or so proudly we knew at the twilight's last gleaming. Whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red light, the bombs bursting. That our flag was still there. Oh, say not that star-spangled banner yet away.
Got a little riff.
Oh, the land of the free.
With a gangster, with a down tax. They shoot me. Oh, you were slain to a page in my rhyme book.
money, play boy, your time's up. Where the gangsters at? Where the dimes at?
Yeah.
coming up, it's prime time. The Boston Celtics beat two consecutive free throws in the upcoming quarter. You're all going home with free medium fries courtesy of McDonald's. So make sure to make some noise and make sure they miss.
Broke my heart a little bit, just a little bit. It's okay. That's why I'm from Queens and not from Brooklyn. That's why I only claim it half the time. This was a little ridiculous, but you know, it's okay. We're gonna come back even stronger next game. How y'all feel about the game?
Celtics! Boston King!
Celtics! Anyway, move. Anyway.
I don't know why you throw the light skin poppies.
That's the thing, like,
I posted Jason's item,
I'm not getting no response.
Cause who the fuck?
But the who the fuck is Little C? Everybody wants to hit me up. Oh my god.
And yeah. They just laughing at me too.
Hey yo, Bob. On that note, we gonna cut this vlog short. We on our way home right now.
In my bag now.
Anyway, shut up. Later, y'all.
Peace out.
I believe in you. Wow, that's crazy. What a way to end the vlog. Bye, y'all.